The new Bayswater station will have four platforms linking the Morley-Ellenbrook, Midland and Airport train lines. Here's the journey trains will take when leaving each platform. Trains travelling towards Perth CBD will stop at platforms 1 and 2. Trains travelling from Perth CBD to Ellenbrook will stop at platform 3. These trains will travel along a new viaduct and through an underground tunnel. Trains will then surface between Tonkin Highway lanes and continue to Ellenbrook Station. Trains travelling from Perth CBD to Midland and the airport will use platform 4. These trains will travel south on one line under the new viaduct. The line will then split into the Midland and Airport lines. With more public transport options, the new Bayswater station will provide connections to Perth Airport, the Swan Valley, and Perth CBD.